Okay guys, good morning. So we have come to the closure of Ankush's internship, and so we would like to take this opportunity to do a quick recap on what Ankush has achieved in the internship, along with mentorship and guidance from Divyansh. So I just have a couple of quick questions to make this brief and provide some value to all our viewers. So Divyansh, what were you when you started this mentoring Ankush for a period of 2 months or so? What did you expect at the start of the internship?
I expected that Ankush would cooperate and work through like whatever issues he may face, and give his best, and in the process learn something himself and give a good output.
Okay. So, and obviously you did not have any idea of his skills.
Yes.
Initially. Right. And Ankush, when you were coming for the internship, you know, you have been doing some sort of freelance work for us, and then you have applied for the internship and you have come here. So what kind of expectations did you have on what you would want to do an internship? I mean, what would you achieve out of the internship here? And as you have also mentioned, you were giving a lot of other internship interviews, yeah, where some places you have done 3 rounds also.
Yeah.
So what expectations were you coming with?
Well, my first expectation was to learn something, like sitting in a room and making your own stuff is good, but when you are actually doing that in industry, there are a lot of expectations that you have to come, like people expect something out of your software that it, you know, that many people can use it, but you don't get to learn that in by yourself. You have to work with other people and in an actual company where you can just learn the things. So my major aim was to learn how to work in the industry.
Okay, great. So those were the two expectations that we started out with, and so now that we have come to the closure, and the work that we did was which can be viewed at Gitlab Report RJS.in. That was his project, which in a couple of months we have actually released as a product for everyone to use. So now that we've completed the product, okay, what is your recap? Like, what would you, Divyansh, what did you see happening, and what did you face any challenges while doing the mentorship, and or did you also enjoy it? Was it a learning experience for you in any way? What was
I definitely enjoyed it myself, and it was a learning experience for me also, because it was actually the first time I was mentoring. So yes, I learned the importance that you cannot just always leave off some work. You also need to lay it down very properly, like your mentor has to even lay it down in a way that you can do the work. So then I try to support as much. Of course, the support from the intern himself is also as important. It had, like, we were able to achieve what we achieved because there was cooperation from his side, and to some extent, like, whatever input I could give from my side. So it was a culmination of both. So yeah, as always, the mentor also has to lay out the work in a way that the intern can do it, and of course the intern has to work through the issues to give the result.
Okay, great. And Ankush, how about you? So you came with certain expectations. What is the result of it? What do you see?
Well, doing the project, first of all, I learned fighting tough issues. Like, when I was doing work myself, if I had a very tough issue, I would just leave it at that. I would just not, let's just, give up on that feature. But here I knew that, giving up on a feature is not an issue, so I have to fight for that, and I had to try a lot, but yeah, I got through. So yeah, we just have to keep on trying and then
have a little more patience. Yeah.
Yes, and we can go through the issues, and sir helped a lot in doing those. So yeah, I learned that very important thing.
Okay, that's great. And fine. So any tips that you have for people who are looking to join internship somewhere, or people who are perhaps software developers already and in the industry, what kind of tips would you like to share?
Well, I think
maybe 3 takeaways from your 2 months here.
Well, I think most importantly, we should focus on our basics. So once our basics are strong, we can learn up new things and do our own way. Like in this internship, I learned testing. I never knew anything about it, but because I knew how to learn things, I could learn that. So it's important that we know how to learn, and we must have a basic strong. I think that's really important for an internship, because we're not really masters of the art. We will be learning in the process of our working. So I think that's important.
Okay. And that's great. And anything else that you, either of you, would like to add? Maybe tips to software developers if
like what we were discussing, you know, languages come and go. Just get your basics right, you know, get your algorithms, your data structures right, and you know, stuff that's more constant, and have a approach to be very communicative and keep sharing your problems and where you're stuck. So that's actually, because as a coder, you won't be just sitting on a computer and keeping on working. You will actually be doing much more than that. So if you want to become a good programmer, you have to be someone who is rigorously communicating with people around you, you know, telling them where you're stuck and, you know, what could be the possible solutions, and to get their ideas for a better solution.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, great. So thank you so much, and bring a close to our internship with Ankush, and wish him all the best. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.